Hi, my name is Elena, and I'm talking about how to model jewelry. So it's very important if you pick different colors for jewelry, like different gemstones, they match your skin tone and mostly they match your eyes. Like my blue earrings totally match my eyes. So it's better to have maybe a big ring and a bracelet with big earrings. If you, on the other hand, would have small earrings, you could wear maybe a little larger necklace.